3, 2, 1, let's go. That was a good time. I need to get my get a haircut because it's starting to irritate me. Oh no. At least it killed it on the second attempt. At that point, it was just better to just walk it. That time's nasty. I was like, oh hey, I got a 49 in that in the first level. Surely I'm not gonna fuck this up, right? Surely enough I'm not gonna screw this up, right? You know, I kind of feel like I recall doing the hovering in on the Game Boy when I played it back then, because the whole Actually, I might have actually kind of temporarily noticed it because I was mashing the jump button. Alright, are you gonna give that to me? Backup strat? Nope, we're just gonna race through normally. There's a faster way to climb this, but I'm not a computer, and my inputs are sometimes not exactly on spot. Oh, that was bad. I can't do the shortcut. Well, now I can. Pretty good time under four. Had I not been hit by the spikes somehow, this would have been faster. I think that's the first time I've gotten here with more health, is what I was gonna say. No. Why? Why? almost made the mistake again. Oh, thanks for helping me out getting into this corner, Mural. Actually beat the guy who got this. I actually beat the guy who got 1148. Oh man, that was so good. That is so good. I even got a faster time on Flight of Toads. That was so good. The world record for Battletoads with no out of bounds is 1146 or 48 seconds. I beat the guy who had 1148. So now I hold a newer record.